Vanavasis have an innate talent for sports, like the Siddhis being talented in athletics. The hunter community is being talented in archery. They have represented India for decades in international sports and won accolades. But there are many young talented sportsmen from the Vanavasi backgrounds who face difficult financial conditions, infrastructural issues, lack of amenities, and fail to achieve their dreams and their potentials. Recent example is that of Daddappa Nayak, a national Khoko and Kabaddi player with a master's degree in physical education. When he was selected for the international athletics event in Australia, he was contemplating working as a daily wage laborer to fund his trip to Australia. Fortunately, our partners Infosys Foundation came to the rescue in this case. But many cases of youngsters having their dreams shattered exist. Vanavasi Kalyan supports these young sportsmen, but this requires phenomenal financial and human resources and guidance to make the dreams of these young men come true.
Come, join us, help us reach the unreached.